So once you've arrived in Lech, how do you get around? Well, it is such a small town, a town of 1,500 people with basically a few restaurants, hotels, and après-ski locations. So it's relatively easy to walk from one end of the town to the other in about 15 minutes. You can also take a local ski bus, which takes you around Lech, as well as the other towns of Zug, as well as the post bus that will take you back to St. Anton and St. Christoph as well. Or you can take a taxi.